Anything else under old business? All right.
I just have one little thing. I apologize to everyone. I did request at the last meeting to get a copy of the warrant articles.
Mm-hmm.
I did get them as they are right now, including drafts.
How did you get them?
I'm not the only one that has one. And then I will try to get them out as soon as I can. Like I said, I've had computer problems.
Okay.
And I will try
to let everybody know, I did request them for the meeting tonight.
Well, the town warrant article should be available to us.
No, they're not yet.
But I mean, the outside,
yeah,
you know,
they have,
petition.
It has not been approved to release them to us yet.
Okay.
Because they...
They're still fluid?
Well, they're draft.
Right.
Yes,
well,
they are fluid.
At least six or seven that are drafted.
You know, we know that. We know they can change up until the very last day. What we want is the spirit of what's going out there and some sort of a heads up. But it's not that we have not requested them. We have. And I suspect in the very near future we'll have them approved.
Does the review of the warrant articles is last? Is that the last action?
And I put in 2 nights for the review of the warrant articles because there seems to be a significant number of them. Usually we do it all in one night with the schools. I put in 2 nights on the schedule, if you notice, to do that so that we don't get tired halfway through.
I just didn't want everybody to think I was cheating or something like that.
No.